Well, I think, well, the girls like his looks, of course. He's a good looking man. Great voice. He can sing anything. Gospel, country, rock and roll, big ballads. Of course, gospel as well. But the thing is, I think they like about him, he's still a humble person. He started from humble beginnings. He was kind to his fans. That's very, very important. And that's why the fans never deserted him. You know, he didn't get big in the head and say, look, go to the fans, I've met enough. You know, so I think that sticks in my mind, what sort of person he was and how he grew up. I think very important to have those roots.